Hey, hey, welcome to Orange Theory. I'm going to give you a little behind the scenes look of why I love it so much in this class. It is a mixture of cardio and strength at all times. There's Mel.
You're back down to 7. You're losing 1 on your incline. You're upping your speed by 0.2 to 0.5 k an hour. We are here for 1 minute. 3, 2, 1. Up that incline. If you started at 8, you're now at 7. If you started at 6, you are now at 5. Like okay, I said, so we are losing 1% every round.
You get it. It's all looked after. For your score. I'll show you what I'm running at right now.
Lean into that treadmill. You are hinging at your hips slightly. Shorten your straps.
Probably not.
Up on the ball of your foot.
There's no.
Beautiful. Relax that upper body.
One of the best coaches that are here at Ascot, the other one. This is Aspley. Jump on Buzzbell, book your class.
No more than 10. If you feel like you can get that 11th rep out, then I want you to go heavy for the next round. We're starting with bicep curl. So this will be heavier than the block one. Feet shoulder width apart, shoulders back and down, chest up, core on. Dumbbells on the outside of our legs, driving up. Squeeze that bicep, control. 1, 2, 3. I want you to use that tempo. Power, hold, 1, 2, 3. The more time your muscles are under tension, the quicker they get fatigued. Then you're going to go heavier because you've just gone an isolation muscle group. Now you go to a compound muscle group, okay? So using more than one muscle. You're going out in a split stance. You're dropping down through that front heel, hold at the bottom, power to the top through that front heel. You're doing 5 left, 5 right. 3 rounds. Then you've got a 15 stroke row count. Going into overhead tricep extension, 5 to 10 reps. Arms behind your head, squeeze your arms into your head as you come down. Hold at the bottom, power to the top. So nice and slow down, hold, and then power. Last exercise, step ups. I'm using baby dumbbells here, so don't copy what I do. So starting with that step up, 1 foot up. Okay, I'm just gonna do it from here. 1 foot up, up, pull on, drive through that heel, up onto the step. Coming back down, step off. Stepping back up, 5 on each side. So go heavy. This rack over here should be nearly empty, okay, because you're using heavy dumbbells. All right, team, let's get to work. Treads, we're going to continue down that rep count, down that incline count. You've got a 1 minute push, minusing another percent on that incline, increasing your speed by 0.2 to 0.5 k an hour. Let's go. In 3, 2, 1, push pace. I see arm chains on the neck for the whole team. And I feel like pushing with the ice cream. And my punch is perfecting up the make believe. I'm your black chain, need to wait. Keep it great.
That's the beauty of work, sir. Cardio with your strength. Getting your heart rate into that zone that literally is going to leave you after this workout. Having an increased metabolism. 24 to 48 hours because you're getting into that calorie burning zone. And you can tell every time you're in it, because you're monitoring it all the time. And the scores on the screen is really consistent. They send you the results afterwards. It's very different than you can say you're doing it at 45, which you do, but not as much cardio like this.
Let's go, 10 seconds. Let's bring it back to face and one on that incline. In 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Also, guys, we've got plenty of time here. This is a 14.5 minute block. So really slow those reps down. Think about your tempo.
It's like training for a triathlon. You guys are better. surrounded by really good music.
Right, halfway trip.
Thanks for joining me for my run. So tense. And Kristen is slowly waiting. Here she is.
Right stuff.
There she is. Woohoo! One of the best instructors in the business.
Hey,
thanks, Mo. Alright.
So that's about it. I'm going to get back to the workout. Come on, have an awesome Monday.